Oh, Bell. Oh no.
Happy Mother's Day. She wants the one, he wants the five. There's a good chance that he can alone together. I had one started. Now Truex is back. Logano's right with him. And Chase Elliott. Keselowski, Reddick, Byron, Harvick. Last year's winner, Logano. That boy's capable of getting up on the wheel. It'll be 13 laps to go.
Trackhouse, Wash Esteen fan? Kyle Larson fan? Chastain? Kyle.
Chastain.
Ooh. Bitch. Wrecked Logano. Wow. Dumbass. Fucking just wrecked Logano. He just fucking wrecked Logano. You dumb fuck.
Truex got the worst of it.
Fucking wrecked Logano.
Zeke Larson was in the lead there. As they started into the corner, there was a little bit of contact between he and Ross. I mean, Truex is stuck, can't go, left rear tire down.
Dumbass.
Larson was trying to keep Chastain up as high as possible.
Look at this.
Might have been, yep, a little contact right there.
He just fucking wrecked him.
Truex slides up into Logano, and there it goes. Just a little bit of squeeze. Look at the two in the lead, though. They're both in the wall. Don't forget that. Five gave it to him. That's exactly what I was talking about. Run him up. They both were in the fence.
Dumbass.
It might be easier to count the cars that were not involved on this restart with 13 lucky laps to go. Let's watch this again. Obviously, all focus was on Truex and Logano. That was the wreck, but watch these leaders here.
Oh, the leaders did hit the wall.
I think he gave him a little dose of the old medicine there, moved him up the racetrack, and it definitely got him in the wall. Drove him in for certain. Watch from Kevin Harvick's headquarters pizza game.
Just stupid. Yeah, Truex is just fucking dumb. Truex is just retarded. He just wrecked him. He just wrecked Logano. Wow. For me, Truex, fuck him.
Chastain was quite a bit ahead of him after a couple car lengths. I want to see the jump.
Ross is...
Well, but he ain't the leader either. That five car is supposed to be the first car to jump.
Hey, that's not for me to come.